Assalamu alaikum, friends. My name is Iman, and today I'm going to discuss a survival kit for life that I made. I was taught and inspired to make this survival kit by Sunnah Camps. In this survival kit, I have a variety of items that helps remind me about certain things in life. For example, there's a pencil to remind me that there's so much more that I can learn from the life of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Next, there's a rubber band to remind me to stay flexible. Whenever an order from Allah comes, I should stay flexible and adjust to it. Another example is an eraser to help remind me that it's all right to make mistakes. And when I do, I should do a tasbih of astaghfirullah day and night. This survival kit for life has really helped remind me a lot of things that are very helpful to me in my life. And thanks to Sunnah Camps, I created it. Now, maybe you'd like to create a survival kit of your own. You can come up with your own unique ideas and add them to it. Thank you for listening. Allah Hafiz.